the Himalayan waterways, 4,500 kilometers long at 500 meters contour mean sea level, connecting all the tributaries of Ganga and Brahmaputra. The central waterways, 5,750 kilometers long at 300 meters contour mean sea level, connecting tributaries of Ganga on south, Mahanadi, Narmada, Tapti, etc. The southern waterways, 4,650 kilometers long at 300 meters contour mean sea level, connecting Godavari, Krishna, Kaveri and west flowing rivers in Kerala. There will also be a continuous balancing waterways on the upper side of the national waterways, which will act as one long reservoir and check dam for transfer of water. The width of the balancing waterways are suitably designed to arrest the oncoming rush of water and also to avoid any silt entering the national waterways. The three waterways are interconnected suitably so as to have the triple function.